Community groups should avoid creating large gatherings, and the rule of thumb that public health has recommended is gatherings of more than 10 people.